God in our lives.
Amen.
Sometimes we get down with our burdens and things that we're going through, but we need to start looking back and start counting our blessings. We have a lot to say, look what the Lord has done in our lives, and I'm just so grateful for it. The Lord continues to do in our lives day in and day out.